Moto X Play. We are going to unbox this. Actually, we have already unboxed it now. I purchased that. Let's take a look. Looks cool. All right. Let's check out what else is there in the box. Okay. Adapter. It's a 2-pin adapter that's included in the box. Headphones, pretty ordinary headphones. USB. Okay. It's the SIM card cabinet opener, from where you can insert the SIM card and the rest of the documents. All right. Let's check out the phone a little bit. It's okay. Camera. Let me just open it up. Let's see how it opens up. Well, okay, so we are opening up the flip side of it. It's open, it's open. It says it has a 3630 mAh battery. 21 megapixel camera. The battery does not seem to be detachable. Sides. Neat curves. Power button and the volume control. At the bottom you have the battery connector. And then at the top you have the slot for inserting the SIM and the memory card. Alright, let's put the cover back on and turn it on. One more thing, like all the new phones, it accepts only the nano SIM. Now, let's turn it on. You ready? Okay. We haven't inserted any memory card or SIM card yet. That's what we are going to do. We are just checking out the pre-installed applications, the regular ones. So, well, Flipkart. Because this was an exclusive launch on Flipkart, we have the Flipkart app pre-installed. Let's check out the settings. Comes with Android 5.1.1. This is it.